Okay, we're running a 1¼-inch tube to a fitting, brazing it with a DuraPower 10-kilowatt power supply. We're running the power at 80% power, and power is on now. Starting to come to temperature. Now the light is flowing and the part is brazed. This is the same 1.25 inch tube with a different fitting. We're running this test at 60% power on the 10 kilowatt power supply. Power is on now. Material is flowing and the part is brazed. Next test is with a 20 millimeter OD tube to a fitting. We're running the 10 kilowatt power supply now at 30% power. Power is on now. No, it's not. Power is on now. Brazed alloy is flowing, it's flowed, and the part is brazed. Okay, same 20 millimeter pipe, different fitting. We're going to continue running the 10 kilowatt power supply at 30% power. Power is on now. It's starting to turn red. The alloy is starting to flow. Alloy has flowed and the part is brazed. Our final test is with the 10 millimeter pipe size. We're running the 10 kilowatt power supply for this test at 15% power, and power is on now. Water's coming to temperature, and the alloy is flowing, part is brazed. And the final braze joint at the same power, 15% power on the 10 kilowatt power supply, and power is on now. Alloy is flowing, and the part is brazed.